To the town of Albury rode a stranger one fine day. Hardly spoke to folks around him, didn't have too much to say. No one dared to ask his business, no one dared to make a slip. The stranger there among them had a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. It was early in the morning when he rode into the town. He came riding from the south side, slowly looking all around. He's an outlaw loose and running, came the whisper from each lip. And he's here to do some business with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. In this town there lived an outlaw by the name of Texas Red. Many men had tried to take him, and that many men were dead. He was vicious and a skidder, though a youth of 24, and the notches on his pistol numbered 119 more. 119 more. Now the stranger started talking, made it plain to folks around. Was an Arizona ranger, wouldn't be too long in town. He came here to take an outlaw back alive or maybe dead. And he said it didn't matter, he was after Texas Red. After Texas Red. Wasn't long before the story was relayed to Texas Red. But the outlaw didn't worry, men that tried before were dead. 20 men had tried to take him, 20 men had made a slip. 21 would be the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. The morning passed so quickly, it was time for them to meet. It was 11:20 when they walked out in the street. Folks were watching from the windows, everybody held their breath. They knew this handsome ranger was about to meet his death. About to meet his death. There was 40 feet between them when they stopped to make their play. And the swiftness of the ranger is still talked about today. Texas Red had not cleared leather for a bullet fairly ripped. And the ranger's aim was deadly with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. It was over in a moment and the folks had gathered round. There before them lay the body of the outlaw on the ground. Oh, he might have went on living, but he made one fatal slip when he tried to match the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. Big iron, big iron. When he tried to match the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his
head. We're down in the state of Georgia. Amongst the swamps and the Everglades, there's a big old hole in Tiger Mountain. God help the man who gets lost in Miller's Cave. I had me a girl, we crossed Georgia. But she had faithful ways. She made
understand the way she did me. Well, I guess I showed her I was great. Most wanted man in the state of Georgia. Never gonna find me, 'cause I'm lost in Miller's cave. horse trailer and mobile home. And she still asks about you all the time. And I guess we never even cross your mind. But oh, sometimes I think about you and the way not gold. Well, old Red, he's getting older, and last Saturday he stumbled, but you know I just can't bear to let him go. Little Casey, she's still growing, and she started asking questions. And there's certain things man just doesn't know. Her birthday came and you never even called. I guess we never crossed your mind at all. But then sometimes I think about you in your riding stones and your sequins, with the sunlight on your hair. And oh, the crowd will always love you, but as for me, I've come to know everything that glitters is not gold. Everybody someday I'm sure you're gonna know the cost. Cause for everything you win, there's something lost. But oh, sometimes I think about you and the way you used to ride out in your riding stones and the sunlight on your hair. And oh, the crowd will always love you. As for me, I've come to know everything that glitters is not gold. Ooh, everything that glitters is not gold.
Squirrels, they scratch and they fight. I'll be on that bridge before daylight. like to be in the pot. Well, I met a pretty gal, she was tall and thin. I asked her what she had, she said a box 410. I looked her up and down, said, boy, this is love. So we headed for the brush to shoot a big fat dove. Shotgun boogie, boy, the feathers flew. Look out, Mr. Dove, when she draws a bead on you. I sat down on a log, took her on my lap. She said, wait a minute, bud, you got to see my pap. He's got a 16-gauge choked down like a rifle. He don't like a man that's gonna trifle. Shotgun boogie draws a bead so fine. Look out, big boy, he's loaded all the time. Well, I called on her pap like a gentleman oughter. He said, no brush hunter's gonna get my daughter. He cocked back the hammer right on the spot. When the gun went off, I outrun the shot. Shotgun boogie, I wanted wedding bells. I'll be back, little gal, when your pappy runs out of shells.
Gonna bring you off my mind when I get lost in the liquor. You're the only one I buy. If I did the things I ought to, still